Ikorodu is undoubtedly one of the fastest growing part exurb of Lagos metropolis, owing in part to the increasing influx of people from surrounding towns and villages, attracted by the town's proximity to Lagos. Located approximately 37 kilometers north of Lagos, Ikorodu is a big settlement that comprises several communities. It is one of the areas in the state where development is occurring in geometric proportion. Despite its growing at a fast pace, major settlements within the city like Imota, Isiu, Liadi, Egbin, Ijede, Igbogbo, and Bayeku, all of which constitute their own local council development areas, and are still serviced by only one major road, and that is Ikorodu Road. Oba Sekumade Road is very strategic in that the road links the popular Ebute Ipakodo jetty, thereby promoting a multimodal transportation initiative. It also serves as the only alternative road from Ikorodu town to link the Lagos-Ikorodu Road. It connects about 20 communities in Ikorodu local government area to Ogolonto bus stop on the Lagos-Ikorodu Expressway. Due to the ever-growing human and industrial population in Ikorodu, the road has been experiencing heavy traffic volume that negatively impacts travel time. The pressure on the road and the low-lying nature of the area also contributed to the speedy decline as drivers and commuters face hardship while using the road.
Oba Sekumade Road is a road which serves as a bypass to the main Lagos Road, leading to Ikorodu roundabout garage. It relieves the traffic along Lagos Road.
15, 20 years back is something that nobody can write a good record about. There are sometimes, I can't remember precisely either construction one, the construction company then, they used Latras. After the Latras, they use another one, interlock, which it cannot serve the purpose of what they want it to serve. Because that road, there are a lot of heavy trucks passing the road because of the local port.
Nobody can even walk by 6 p.m. because bad boys will rob you, take all your belongings, even wound you, machete you, if they don't put a gone.
In a demonstration of its commitment to match the ever-increasing vehicular traffic and industrial growth in many other adjoining towns with infrastructure development, stimulate further expansion, and open up the axis for greater development, the administration of Mr. Governor Babajide Sanwo-Olu and the Deputy Governor Dr. Bafemi Hamzat in December 2020, awarded the reconstruction and upgrading of Oba Sekumade Road into concrete pavement extending from Ogolonto to Dangote roundabout in Ipakodo with 30 meters length deck on pile bridge. The scope of work carried out includes the clearing of the carriageway, relocation of essential services, construction of drainage, culverts, and outfall drains, provision of a walkway, longitudinal and transverse service ducts, earthworks, geotextiles membrane, crushed stones base, provision of New Jersey median barrier, provision of continuously reinforced concrete pavement, 30 meters length deck on pile bridge, pavement marking, curb painting, and provision of street lights with power generating set and other accessories. To further boost the intermodal transportation potentials and complement the newly completed Oba Sekou Made Road, the Lagos State Public Works Corporation was mandated to undertake the strategic rehabilitation of the adjoining TOS Benson Road, a strategic link road that commutes passengers from Ebute Ipakodo Jetty to Ikorodu Garage. TOS Benson Road, which was reconstructed and upgraded between 2003 and 2004 to a metropolitan road with a drainage system in October 2022, the Lagos State Public Works Corporation carried out strategic intervention and rehabilitation works on a failed section of about 500 meters from Ebute Ipakodo Jetty roundabout to Police Post Junction and other parts which abound with pockets of potholes and craters.
The road is going to have a positive effect on the economic impact of the community because the road links to the major community in Ikorodu Division, Igbogbo, Igbogbo Bayeku, Ofin, Ijede, Ibeshe. You know, it's a major road that will contribute to the economic development in Ikorodu Division.
We thank the Lagos State government because before things go good, we go first face a lot. But now, this road brings development to this community. Our wish, we say, as Lagos State government they do, may they continue the good work.
The completion of the 2.5 kilometers long Oba Sekou Made Road in continuously reinforced concrete pavement with an average width of 14.6 meters and 30 meters length deck on pile bridge is an affirmation of the resolve of Mr. Governor, Mr. Babajide Sanwo-Olu, and Mr. Deputy Governor, Dr. Bafemi Hamzat's administration to extend development across the length and breadth of the state and to grow the economy of Lagos through a robust infrastructure portfolio. It holds tremendous socioeconomic benefits for the people. It will improve road connectivity, reduce travel time, enhance intermodal transportation services, and improve the safety of lives and property. The new road will also eliminate perennial flooding along the axis, enhance property values, provide an aesthetically pleasing environment, and improve the socioeconomic well-being of the people through an increase in communal interactions and commercial activities. This once again underscores the commitment of the current administration to ensure even development of the state. It is proof of their determination to implement programs that fast-track development and projects that bring relief and shared prosperity to the people.